Hey guys.
Welcome back.
Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake, episode 17.
All right, let's do this.
Last time we made it through the train graveyard and the sewers, which is a lot of fighting.
Yeah.
Now we have made it back to Sector 7, and clearly you can see that shit is going down up there.
Yeah.
We're about to go get in right up in that.
No big deal.
No big deal.
We need to go save Sector 7.
Yeah, that's exactly what's gonna happen. We're just gonna save everyone.
Yep. Definitely.
Oh.
What you got? Come on!
That's Barret!
You okay?
Cloud, it's Shenra. They're trying to take out the pillar.
I know.
I have to go back. Barret and the others are still...
Stop. Stay with Wedge. I'm going up.
Sure.
I'm going to. I can still fight. Biggs, they were shooting at me and he...
Wedge, please. Let Cloud handle it.
Don't worry. I'll patch him up.
Hang on, guys. Help is coming.
Wedge, listen to me. You stay here with them.
About time you showed up, Mark. Gotta do my part to clear the path before you steal the show.
Oh no, Biggs!
No, all of our friends!
Can we at least have one other party member?
Just one?
I guess we'll have one when we get up to Barret, but...
I know this is a really bad time, but we're just gonna make sure we're held on.
Yep.
Perfect time to rest on a bench, right?
Yep, definitely. Poor Wedge, that must have really hurt.
Yeah. At least he didn't fall the whole way. At least he was able to use the grappling to break his fall a little bit.
Yeah.
Time to get in my cardio.
Oh, I'm getting sick of this. Don't they have anything better to do?
Tell me about it. You see how hard we got hit over here?
Shit! What's wrong with these people?
What did Echo 1-3?
Oh, you're about to die. Just so you know.
Get out of here.
Hostile contact, one target, engage!
Here it comes.
Recovery time!
No!
Shoot. Hit.
You're done.
Yeah, you're done. What he said.
Shit. Try this. It's over.
They are not messing around.
Should probably heal.
Yeah.
Got Kiraga, might as well use it. Oh, the riot guys. Favorite.
They're the worst. That's what he meant by that.
Yeah, that's exactly what he meant by that.
No.
No way.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
It's fine.
Okay. Can't take me.
Dude, look at that shield.
Anytime now.
Shit.
Watch and learn. Neutralize.
Right, that's that.
Get stab someone with that shield.
They think that's kind of the point.
You can't win.
Bring it. Ah, I blocked too late.
Come on, Cloud.
I need it.
All right. Yeah, well, I got this. Shield can't block that, huh, son of a bitch?
Not bad.
It's funny how that works.
Please be something good.
Two orbs of gravity.
Give me a break.
Is there an enemy I don't see somewhere? Come on. There you go.
So, great time to have another party member.
Try this. You're mine. Yes. No holding back. That's that.
Oh.
Was never in doubt.
You good?
Yep. I'm just gonna do some healing between fights here since it's just me. Dang, that high potion barely did anything for my health. I'm just trying to figure out where I'm supposed to go up. Because the stairs were blocked, weren't they?
I think so.
Oh, no, I can duck under it now that I'm not fighting.
Oh, okay. Wah, wah.
Bounce back.
That's good to hear. Could have used some extra padding myself.
Don't talk.
It's pretty bad up there. Cloud, promise me, don't let it be for nothing.
I won't.
You're a good man. Giving me that comfort. Oh, one more thing. The Leaf House. It's an orphanage. In the Sector 5 slums. The kids, they're great. I used to visit...
That you'll have to do yourself.
Let me guess. Not a fan of kids.
No.
But you have so much in common. Good luck, Cloud. Our future is in your hands.
Excuse me, I can't deal with that. Can we just give him a potion?
I don't think that's gonna work, babe. Shinra needs to stop hurting all my friends, like, ASAP. Okay, I can't go that way.
I'm really sad.
I know. Shinra's just a bunch of shitty people. I think Cloud's realizing that he's got a bigger part to play than just being the merc.
Yeah.
Look at all these poor people. Weakness, fire. You guys are annoying. Get down here on my level.
Yeah, that is really annoying. There you go. Need a light.
No,
you might want to think about healing.
Yeah, I know.
I like that. Burn.
I don't know what to say, guys. I feel bad for my friend.
Yeah. Wedge is gonna be, like, devastated.
A really sad moment, you know.
Did that happen in the original, too?
Yeah.
I don't remember that.
Heal up a little bit here.
I guess I was only half paying attention to the Let's Play.
Well, maybe next time you won't half pay attention.
Well, I get confused about what's going on. Now that I have this, that it's more... I understand more of what's going on. It paints a better picture of everything. You have more emotion. The music's also kind of somber and like kind of sad. Kind of helps with the sad mood.
You're mine. Enough.
I hope Jesse's okay.
I know.
Let's not talk about it. Everyone's gonna be fine.
It's gonna be a-okay. Right?
Yeah. Barrett, where are you?
Yeah, Barrett, I could really use your help right about now.
Testing. Testing. Attention, Avalanche Scum. We know all about your evil plans to destroy the pillar. But the Turks, but Shinra, that's us, won't let you get away with it. So go crawl back into whatever hole you crawled out of, or something. That ought to do it, right?
Good enough.
Wait, I know you. Mr. First Class. First Class asshole.
Gotcha now!
You think I know where to run?
They're not going to take out the pillar and blame it on Avalanche. What the fuck?
Yep. It's been their plan the whole time. Paint us as the terrorists.
Shinra does not negotiate with terrorists.
Close one.
How is it?
Much better, thanks.
I'm sorry. I can't stay here. I have to help them.
Go. Follow your heart.
Aerith. There's a bar in the center of town, 7th Heaven. I need you to...
get Marlene to safety, right? It's okay. I'll find her.
Huh? Can you take her to the bar for me, Wedge?
Consider it done. Now get up there and kick Shinra's ass. Come on! 7th Heaven is this way.
Wedge, wait!
You guys can't stay here!
Hey, let us through!
Come on, come on!
How are we supposed to get to Wall Market?
Sir, you need to step away from the gate.
You have to open the gate! If you don't let these people through!
Back off! It's not gonna happen!
Wedge!
I'm no good. Not to anyone up there or down here.
That's not true, Wedge. Don't give up hope yet. We could still save a lot of lives.
You don't think we're gonna stop them from dropping the plate, do you? I wanna believe that we could still win somehow. But something in my gut tells me we're due for a reckoning. Just this feeling. Know what I mean?
Yeah, I do. But that's no excuse to give up. I don't want to look back one day and wish I'd done it different. Right here, right now. I need to know I did everything I could.
I'm not sure what's gonna happen next. But I am sure I don't want to regret the choices I make tonight. Our lives are in your hands. If you don't open up, we're all gonna die.
Close it.
No, sir. I will not obey that order. This way, everyone. Quickly, quickly.
You can't just fight.
Wedge. Huh? Seventh Heaven is just down this road, isn't it?
Head straight and look right. You can't miss it.
Don't worry about me.
All right, I'll get these people to safety.
Here you go, Wedge.
Sector 7, please! Listen, you need to get as far away from Sector 7 as possible, right now! Go to Sector 5 or 6, anywhere but... You all have to get out of Sector 7, now, please!
Slow down. Do you know what's going on? What do they want with a pillar?
Well, there's still time, but...
They're going to drop the plate on us?
Yes.
Those sons of bitches! What good do they think that'll do?
Feel free to cry about it later. Right now, we need to get everyone to safety.
Wait, the Watch should clear the roads first!
Ah, good thinking. Hop to it. Avalanche, I take it?
Just a friend.
Tell Tifa to lay low. We'll take care of things here.
No.
I've got to get to Seventh Heaven.
You never get to see this side of...
Yeah, it's really interesting.
Look out! Gotta save Marlene. Oh no! Need to find another way to get there.
Can I go this way?
What the hell was that explosion about? Damn it! How the hell did they expect us to escape? There's a way out!
Gotta get through. Gotta find a way.
This is really stressful.
I know, we gotta save Marlene.
Makes any sense.
Hey, what's going on? Has anyone heard anything? What the hell?
No need to rush. Steady.
Leave everything behind.
Aerith's such a sweetheart.
Yeah.
Thank God the kids made it out in time.
Come on, we've gotta go too. I'll be fine. Don't worry about me.
We can get through this. We just have to work together. Get to Wall Market now. It's too dangerous here.
This way. Quickly now. Keep moving!
Can you take care of her?
Of course.
Betty! I've been looking everywhere for you!
Daddy!
You'll be fine.
No, now we gotta go back and get Marlene!
I know.
Stop! That way's
Please!
Why is this
I need to get
to
through!
Us?
This is it, isn't it?
Oh, no.
Can't go that way.
Confirm. One more bird lost. Probably for the best. After all.
Change of plans. You can take it from here. Someone's been a little too adventurous.
No, we have to save Marlene.
Please be okay. Hold on, Marlene. I'm coming for you.
Now, where is she?
You're Marlene, right?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Tifa's.
Where is she?
Right now, she's with Cloud and the others.
Daddy too?
You mean Barret? Yep, he's there too.
Wait, Daddy's not coming home?
Not yet. That's why I came to find you. Tifa asked me to. She said, take care of Marlene. The thing is, this place isn't safe now. I'm gonna take you somewhere safer, okay?
Are they gonna destroy the bar? Are they gonna destroy our house?
I know it's hard. Just remember, you still have your daddy. You can build a new home together, anywhere. Shall we go?
You smell nice.
Oh?
Like a flower.
I hope you remember it. Come on.
Final Fantasy hit me right in the feels.
We'll grow lots of flowers at your new house.
Do you think that I could help too?
Of course you can. Hey, what's your...
I'm not crying, you're crying.
You led us on a merry chase. Aerith.
Sung.
Before you say another word, know that your options are limited.
There's nothing to be scared of, okay? How about we make a deal?
you went with them, so that they would take my lane to safety.
Gotta move.
Two birds with one shitload of bullets.
Hey!
What the hell?
Nice catch.
You're crazy.
Just like you. So suck it up, because I'm not leaving.
Damn it! You want to explain yourself, partner?
Hand slipped.
Where's Harry?
I sent her to 7th Heaven to get Marvino.
In Wedge?
I asked him to show her the way.
Okay. Come on.
We can still stop this.
So it's kind of cool getting to see how that all, because before we never got to see that, how that went down.
Yeah.
But now we know that.
If this is how you want to play it, that's fine.
Kind of what we expected, that they caught her, and I feel like she promised to go with them as long as they would take Marlene to safety.
Man, you snuck in hiding.
But it really hit me in the feels.
Yeah, just
seeing that little girl like real scared, and just Aerith being so like motherly and being like it's gonna be okay. It's just like, oh god, feelings all over the place.
So I want to. Is there any way for me to move all this? No, I'm just gonna. I want to make sure Barret has materia on him, so if we get in a fight, he has it.
Yeah.
I don't want to risk him not having any materia on him.
Probably a good plan. Thinking ahead. Because you know you're going to meet up with Barret.
Yeah.
Soon enough.
What was the other one? First strike. Oh, let's see. What else do I want to give him?
At least it looks like he leveled with you.
Yeah.
Because we didn't have him for a long time.
Wording, synergy, assess. I gave him HP up.
Pick one. Pick one.
I don't know.
Pick one.
Barry. Alright.
Move aside.
I see you!
Wait, coming through!
Shut up, Reno. The Turks are so annoying.
I like the Turks. How about that?
He won't.
Stop being an asshole. How about that?
How about that?
Move aside.
Set your gun.
Get ready. Enough.
All right.
Shit. Let's do it.
Things had a lot of health just for being sentry guns.
See ya.
Another one? Jeez.
Yep. There we go.
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
I'm over your shit.
Yeah.
Suck it up, you son of a bitch.
Save us all some time and give up.
No, but seriously, I can't believe... Well, I can believe because they're a piece of shit, but that...
That they would drop?
Brace yourself.
One, they would drop the plate, but two, make it look like it was Avalanche.
Oh, yeah. And originally, they weren't going to let any of the civilians leave.
Yeah. But now the all the civilians are gonna think that it was Avalanche that did it.
Yeah.
Like, how shitty is that? Like, what?
You still want some more?
Shit. Okay. Yeah, that was a different way I could have gone. Didn't realize that.
I don't know about you, but I'm over this shit.
Didn't you just say that?
Said that already.
You suck at hiding!
You suck at...
Wrong way. Sorry,
everything.
Detour! You suck at being a nice person!
Move aside.
Oh, not the right troopers.
Here we go.
I'm ready!
I see you.
Bring it. Come on. Come on. Hit me. Die, ass.
Let's get this over with. Bring it.
One more. Come on.
Easy.
That's that.
You're surrounded, dude.
Come out.
And now you're dead.
Where the hell you are?
Shut up.
Tough, but doable. Need a light.
Well, that didn't go according to plan.
Did it not hit him?
No. Hit the rail.
Sucks if that could happen.
Enough.
It's one thing that's nice about, like, turn-based.
Level up. Nice. Yeah, so you don't have to worry about hitting obstacles.
Ugh.
And magic really doesn't miss.
Well, surprise, surprise, here it is.
Physical attacks miss.
You know what? Screw it. Even a mega potion doesn't heal me all the way.
Yeah, you need like an X potion for that.
Well, if this is how you want to play it, that's fine by me.
At least they're not putting items everywhere up here, which is nice.
Yeah.
What was that?
Jesse.
So, how'd you guys rate my latest and greatest design? 11 out of 10? Today's your unlucky day, because I never miss.
Well, that's awesome.
Dang, Jesse.
She doesn't mess around.
Nope.
Move aside.
Ugh, these stupid ones.
All right.
Looks like you guys
after having the time of your life.
Shut up. You're really getting on my nerves.
Why?
Seems to be lost control of the top floor.
Huh? Our guys are seriously struggling to take down the asshole?
Anyway, we may need to...
Yeah, Tifa, take him out from behind. Thanks.
Whatever you think, partner. Keep him busy, will ya?
Come on, Tifa. Let's go. I can't while I'm in battle. Dang it.
Ugh, stupid.
These guys are annoying!
I was just thinking that.
Let's finish this.
If only I had someone with a gun.
That'd be nice.
Barret.
Where are you? We haven't seen him in a while.
No, because it's a big freaking tower.
Here we go. Going in.
Don't care, I'm killing this guy.
Make way, coming through.
Take them both out.
I'm ending this.
Jeez.
Back here.
That's that.
If I can at least take one down. I think I did.
That's so annoying. Get down here.
Nope.
There's still two of them.
Burn. You're done.
What was that?
Probably use some MP too.
Yeah, I know. Completely out. I don't know if there's gonna be a bench all the way up here.
There might be. Ooh, an elixir!
Man. This is a hell of a lot harder time getting up through here than it was in the first one. Oh, this seems safe. We're not that high up.
Don't look down. I don't like that sound.
Dude, we are so high up.
Whew, made it across. Reno's quieted down. I'm nervous.
Jesse!
There, you're last.
It's okay, Cloud.
It's okay. They were my bombs. They were all my victims. I had it coming. My hero. So gentle.
Just try to hang on. Me a pizza.
That's right. I do. But I don't think oh no. Tifa's crying. Did I say something wrong?
Okay, now I'm fucking pissed. What's the point of revive material if we can't use it on everybody? Like, what's the rules behind that? Carrie's got nothing to say. She's just sad.
I'm really sad.
I like Jesse.
Jesse was so sweet.
She never got my pizza. There's totally a bench up here, which is weird.
It's music. We gotta go kick some Shinra ass.
Oh, for yeah, hell yeah, we do.
Why did they have to die? Is Wedge gonna die now too? Don't answer that.
Nothing personal, bitch!
Your next, asshole!
Sorry, losers.
gotta play for keeps today. No time to dick around.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation. Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Yeah, yeah, coming right up.
Huh? No, you don't! Not when I'm working!
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Press it. Now, now. You ain't got shit on us.
Oh, I'm gonna enjoy kicking your ass!
Deal with this asshole.
Still here. Oh, let's see. No. Ooh, magician's bracelet.
Is he weak to anything?
Not weak to anything. He's resistant to lightning.
Okay.
No choice, huh?
Damn it! Ow.
Come on!
He's still paying attention.
Gotcha! Bring it! Bring it!
Dang it.
Good progress.
Yeah. Stole it. Nice.
We haven't been there in a minute. Should be fun.
Yeah.
Bang bang. Bang bang.
Taking over. Try this.
He's no match for the three of us. Oh, you know it.
Looking for a bombing run. I'm coming.
Say what? I see you're doing whatever the hell you want. Guess I'm rubbing off on you. Heads up, guys.
What, now we gotta fight Rude in the helicopter? What kind of bullshit is that? He's about to drop a bomb. Special delivery.
Reload. So now. You're up.
Let's do this.
Take him out?
I don't know.
No, he's probably gonna get back up.
Get over here! Alright.
Thank you.
dreams, huh?
I was planning to join you anyway.
Any landing you can walk away from. Come on, let's teach him the Turk's two-step.
Turk's two-step?
What happens Bring when it. You mess with the Turks?
You got this, babe.
Hey, Ellie! If you're gonna pick up one of those Turks, you're gonna leave in a body bag.
I don't think so. Jason is highly focused.
Yeah.
There's the summon bar. I was wondering if you're gonna get that. Brood defeated. Great.
Yep.
Bring it home.
Taking over.
Go get him.
Bring it.
We'll finish you off with Ifrit. An insult to injury.
Yeah. Get him, Ifrit.
Enough.
Plate separation authorized. Awaiting confirmation.
Stop it.
Who knows?
Where are you going?
Move!
You're getting real tired of your shit!
Peeper!
Where'd you?
Plate separation initiated. Plate separation initiated. Commencing separation sequence. Section 1, separation imminent. Evacuate immediately. Plate separation initiated.
You son of a bitch! What have you done?
Cloud!
Tifa!
What do we do?
Nothing. There is nothing you can do now.
You can't do this!
Tifa! I found Marlene!
Aerith!
Marlene? My Marlene? What did you do with her?
Where are you?
I'm at the...
Sir, we're lost. Your activities unwittingly brought you into contact with the Ancient, who is now back in our custody where she belongs. For this, you have my sincere gratitude. Alas, the sector in which you stand has been condemned.
Ancient?
Run! You have to go now!
And where exactly do you expect them to go?
Aerith!
Overcrate separation imminent. Evacuate the area immediately.
No, no, no.
If we don't get to hell, we're right now.
What? 30 seconds?
Yeah.
Sucks.
That really sucks.
Wedge was just trying to save the kitties.
I know.
I am so sad right now. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna, like, recover from this.
He could have gotten away, but he went back for the cats. He's such a cat lover. Do you need to go hug one of your cats?
Maybe. Good thing I have a dog here.
You have a fluffy dog to cuddle. I don't even know what to say. Rest in peace, Big Sweats, Jesse. Anything to share, dear?
I'm just really sad.
Yeah.
So, we're gonna end it here.
I mean, just talk about... Like, there's villains in games. And there's a lot of really bad villains in games. But Pain and Shinra is the people who are willing to drop... the entire section of a city on top of innocent civilians just to make a point and just to spread propaganda that it's the so-called terrorists. Like, that is a different kind of evil.
And I know I've, like, watched the original, but it doesn't hit you like that.
Yeah.
Like, seeing it and feeling it, just, it's like a whole nother level. So.
Sorry to end this episode on such a sad note, guys, but we'll see what happens next. See if we can pick up the pieces next time. As always, if you like these videos, go ahead and like, comment, subscribe. We hope to see you back soon.
Thanks for watching.
Bye, guys.
Bye.